comes, like the hungry bear in autumn. When death comes and takes all the bright coins from his purse to buy me and snaps the purse shut. When death comes like the measles pox. When death comes like an iceberg between the shoulder blades. I want to step through the door full of curiosity, wondering, what is it going to be like, that cottage of darkness? And therefore I look upon everything as a brotherhood and a sisterhood. And I look upon time as no more than an idea, and I consider eternity as another possibility. And I think of each life as a flower, as common as a field daisy, and as singular. And each name a comfortable music in the mouth, ending as all music does, towards silence. And each body a lion of courage, and something precious to the earth. When it's over, I want to say all my life I was a bride, married to amazement. I was the bridegroom taking the world into my arms. Particular and real. I don't want to find myself sighing and frightened, or full of argument. I don't want to end up simply having visited this world.